When Krishna was on the battlefield of Kurukshetra, he had seen the picture. He's just like a boy of 20 years, at utmost 24 years old. But at that time he had great-grandchildren. Therefore, Krishna is always you. Namajo Vanam. These are the statements of Vedic literature. Advaita yachyuta yanadi ananta rupam adhyam purana purusam navajo vanam. Vedishu dullava adu lavata bhakto. So, to understand Krishna, simply if we read as a formality the Vedic literature, it will be very difficult to understand what is Krishna. Vedesu dullava. Although all the Vedas are meant for understanding Krishna. In the Bhagavad Gita it is said, Vedaishta sarvai ahameva vedya. Ahameva vedya. What is the use of studying Vedas if you do not understand Krishna? Because the ultimate goal of education means to understand the Supreme Law, the Supreme Father, the Supreme Cause, as it is said in the Vedanta Sutra, janmadasya jataha athata brahma jigyasa, to discuss about the Supreme Absolute Truth, Brahma. What is that Brahma? Janmadasya jataha. That Brahma means where from everything emanates. So science philosophy means to find out the ultimate cause of everything. So that we are getting from the Shastras, Vedic literature, that Krishna is the cause of all causes. Sarva karana karanam. Sarva karana karanam. Ishara Parama Krishna Sachidananda Vigraha Anadi Radi Govinda Sarva Karana Karana. Cause of all causes. Just like try to understand. I am caused by my father. My father is caused by his father. He is caused by his father. His father. Go on searching. Then you will ultimately come to somebody. Who is the cause? But he has no cause. Anadi Radi Govinda. I may be cause of my son, but I am also result of the cause, my father. But the Shastra says that Anadi Radi, he is the original person, but he has no cause. That is Krishna. Therefore Krishna says that janma karma me divvam ju janati tattva. The advent of Krishna, it is very important thing. We should try to understand Krishna, why he advents, why he comes on this material world. What is his business? What are his activities? If we simply try to understand Krishna, then what is the result? The result is takta deham punarjanma naiti mameti ko. You get that immortality. The aim of life is to achieve immortality. Amrituttaya kalpa. So, in the advent of Krishna, we shall try to understand the philosophy of Krishna. His Excellency was speaking of peace. The peace formula is there, spoken by Krishna. What is that? Bhoktaram jagvatavasam sarva loka mahisaram sridham sarva bhutanam gyatta ma shanti nitya. If the politicians, diplomats, they are trying to establish peace in the world, the United Nations is there, and there are many other organizations. They are trying to have real peace and tranquility, no misunderstanding between man to man, nation to nation. But that is not happening. That is not happening. The defect is that the root is wrong. Everyone is thinking, it is my country, it is my family, it is my society, it is my property. This my is illusion.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare.